Postman is a popular tool for testing APIs and web services. If you no longer need it or want to free up space on your Mac, you might want to remove it completely. We recommend using App Cleaner and Uninstaller, a tool that can delete any program on a Mac, along with all its support files. How to uninstall Postman? Download and launch the app. Locate and select Postman in the left panel. Click the Uninstall button. Confirm deleting Postman and all its associated files. And that's it, if you previously dragged and dropped Postman into the trash. Go to the Remaining Files section in the left panel and you'll find leftover files of all apps previously removed manually, including Postman-related files. How to delete Postman cache and reset it. If you encounter errors while working with Postman, you can try resetting the app and cleaning its cache files to troubleshoot the issue. Here's how. Run the app. Select Postman in the list of scanned apps. Switch on Expert mode. In the right panel, you'll see a list of all of Postman's support files. Select Postman caches. Click the Remove button and confirm the action. You can also try resetting Postman. To do this, right-click on Postman in the app and select Reset the app in the context menu. Uninstalling is easy and quick with App Cleaner and Uninstaller.